Here we will write a program to convert given number of dates in terms of years, weeks and days using constructor. So in comment line we will write it. For this we will declare one class convert dates. Since we are going to accept number of days from user, so I'll declare one variable dy, and then we'll declare constructor with one parameter. Then we'll assign this constructor variable value to local variable, and we'll declare method to display years, week and days. So public void display. Here we will declare three variables for year, week and days, and we will calculate year equal to days inputted divided by 365, which will find out number of years from that days. Then week equal to days mod 365 and divided by 7, and remaining days equal to days mod 365 mod 7, and we will print it. So in console.writeline, first we will print number of years, then we will print weeks, and then we will print days. To execute this in another class main method, we will create the object of this class. Before that we will accept the number of days from user. So, I'll declare one variable int day in which we are going to accept number of days from user. In n days we will accept it. Then we'll create object for our class convert days, and we will pass the n days as a parameter for constructor, and we will execute the method c dot display, which is written in convert days class. To execute we will press F5, it will ask for number of days. I will enter 389. It will print 389 is equivalent to 1 year, 3 weeks and 3 days.